We have an image of the compound. I repeat, we have an image of the compound.
If you think this new civilization-like group with Viras as the god of some sort, you're wrong. All countries in the world after today will most likely join the US in fighting you.
Listen, I've been trying to have someone talk to here for months, ever since I was captured in December of 1991. It's now February of 1992, and I've been waiting for you.
Okay, so I'm here. What is it?
I want to understand what happened recently.
Fine. Viras has killed Godzilla, and us natives are planning to continue more planned operations invading other major U.S. cities.
So you've taken over Nashville.
That is correct.
As a former Marine, I can assure you that probably as we speak, the U.S. is preparing an assault on you and your men stationed here.
You're probably right, but with our powerful technology, they won't last long.
Sir, this is Ronny Adlai, the person we captured from the native compound that the natives were holding him in.
Hello, Ronny. Nice to meet you. My name is General Flanagan.
Yes, nice to meet you as well. I was wondering if, with your consent, I could take a military task force beyond the native border in Nashville and attack.
Sorry, that's out of the question. You might die without air support, and we can't risk it.
Fine.
Hello?
Hello, are you Private Don Whitkey?
Yes. Hold up. You're Ronny Aldi. You're the survivor from the island where Viras came from.
Yes.
You're a hero! Wait. Weren't you... captured?
Yes. However, very recently, I escaped by the U.S. Armed Forces.
Oh, that's good and all. But why were me and my task force summoned here by you?
Well, because of General Flanagan, I can't go into the Nashville borders and fight the natives, so I need help from a task force.
Well, I'm sure you're very angry about that and all, but me and my men are unable to do that.
Why?
Listen, Ronny, this isn't any ordinary invasion. Nashville has been taken over by these natives and have control of Gabara and Viras, and also have an unknown alien technology to kill us or attack us.
Yes, I know, but you'll see stuff like this is the spirit of battle. That's why we stand as military men today, to fight whoever fights us. We must find how Viras and Gabara are being controlled by these natives and fight back.
I guess you have a point.
Who's with me?
Sir, a U.S. Army task force up to 22 men have passed the border and are slowly entering the city, according to our men patrolling the border.
Well, now, since things are getting out of hand, send some of our troops by the Nashville border and prevent the U.S. Armed Forces from coming in.
Yes, sir.
God. Look what's happened to Nashville ever since Godzilla died.
All right, men. We're going to enter throughout the city. I'll take up to 10 men while Ronnie takes his 10 into the east side of the city. Let's move!
Odd. Wouldn't they come for us by now?
I
We'll come back, Ronny Adila.
Hazen, you're alive?
Yeah, that's correct.
How? I thought you were dead for sure when I left you back on that island.
I'm not surprised you assumed that, but in reality, I was attacked by the creature and really injured. However, I made it to a nearby cave and got rescued by a helicopter. But when I came back, it was too late.
So you hung out with General Flanagan and the rest of the forces when I was captured by the natives?
Yes, and when I discovered you all survived and took a task force here, I as well snuck here. But Ronny, if I were you, I'd be worried. General Flanagan is enraged about how you left the camp, and he has as well some of his men past the border to look for you and put you under arrest.
Let's go. Hello? Is anyone here?
Ronny, is that you?
Yes, it's me.
Thank God. The men who retreated from your group of 10 claimed that they had to leave you behind. Who's that guy that you brought with you?
This is my friend Passion. Anyway, don't...
Under the U.S. 9th Brigade, I place you, Ronny Adelaide, and Don Witchie, and the rest of you all involved in this, under arrest.
Please, General, don't. We, in fact, are doing this for you.
For me? Ronny, because of you, I got yelled at. I almost even got taken out of this operation and getting the natives out of Nashville.
Well, we did what we thought was right.
Good for you. Now get in the truck.
It's the natives! Get down!
Quickly, this is our chance. Let's go! Hello? Is anyone here?
Ugh, my leg!
Listen, if you want to live, tell us about all about what you want, and how you were in control of Gabara and Viras.
Ugh, fine, you win. There's a control center, or a base, whatever you'd call it, dead center in Nashville, that has control of Gabara and Viras. If you put a bomb by it, you might be able to lose control of them both, leaving the knaves defenseless.
Listen, with your technology, how can you bring Godzilla back?
Off the control center, there is a building where we have a stockpile of these tanks we stole from you before we fully invaded Nashville, that we added our technology to that could be given the ability to restore life.
Where is that? I'm not sure we did the right thing sneaking out back there.
We couldn't head back to base and be put in prison. We had to stay here and fight the natives.
Well, now that we know where the base is and where they get the power from, what next?
I got it!
What?
Don, I need you and Passion to find out and take one of those powerful tanks the natives were explaining about how it works and attempting to fire Godzilla's heart, restoring power to his molecular cells.
What about you?
I'll head alone to the main base and try to lose control from Viras when I'm at the control center.
Ronny, I hate to say this, but that base is heavily guarded. And according to our spy plane photographs, we have confirmation the head native is hiding in the building.
I'm still gonna take the risk. If we plan on doing it and it's just us at the point, risk is part of the game.
Okay, I guess.
Now let's go!
Sir, Angaris has arrived in Nashville and is a few miles away from where Godzilla is located and 12 miles from where we're stationed.
Understood. Send out Gabara.
Sir, 7 hours ago we lost Gabara on our radar somewhere in Monster Island, and as of now we can't transport him here.
Very well. Send out Viras in 7 minutes then.
Where is it? Ronny contacted me and told me that Viras will be here arriving shortly to kill Angaris, who is already here.
There's one!
How the hell do I work this thing?
Oh, welcome back, Ronny Adlai.
If you don't tell me how to work this thing, not only will I die, but you will too.
None of us will. That is if Viras arrives. So by you trying to come over here at the control center and try to lose connection to Viras, not only are you risking your life, but yes, mine as well.
Well, okay, then I don't care either way. Someone has got to stop you from continuing this.
Such a hero you are. Since Viras is coming over to kill Angaris as we speak.
Quickly before Viras wins, aim straight towards Godzilla's heart.
I did. It's no use. The cells aren't regenerating.
Yeah.
My followers will continue what we have.
I did it, Ronny!
As proud as we should be, we must turn ourselves in when we return to the base.
Yeah, but honestly, why should that matter? What we did was worth it.